Roblox should have removed this new ban update is banning every innocent players on the internet. And the ban message, when you try to appeal, it just rejects. Seriously, like, email tickets.